know, what? I am the greatest managerial force in the history of professional wrestling, and you have no choice but to hear my voice, because I am the voice, Justin Michaels! You hillbillies and rednecks better start showing some respect. You may notice that Shooter Storm is not by my side tonight. And I'll tell you why. Because he was sick and tired of being treated the way he was treated in this promotion by every single one of you, by Frank Howell in the back. And he had enough. He packed up everything he owned and he moved to New York. But don't think that you've gotten rid of me so easily. I am still here, and tonight, history will be yourself. Right there is what Tim Zbyszko thinks about what you think of him. You are looking at the next USWA living legend right there, Tim Zbyszko!
Ladies and gentlemen, his opponent from Blainsville, Florida. He is the United States Wrestling Alliance Junior Heavyweight Champion, Blain Rage.
Yeah.
the self-proclaimed number one contender to the junior heavyweight title from Brooklyn, New York. He is the human highlight reel, Mike Cruz.
Yeah. Oh,
champion, Mike